Okay. Subarashi. So that was printed as individual parts and then assembled. It wasn't printed as a complete...
in one time.
In one time? That's good.
Autodesk must provide the data.
Sure. How about this one? Could you? Could you take that out and squeeze it again?